Heading to the DMV in Westerly, well, they'll be closing starting today through October 31st as they repair the elevator. The branch inside the town hall on Broad Street in Westerly is usually open only on Fridays. DMV says it's a way to minimize the impact to customers. The Wakefield branch will be open on Fridays beginning this coming Friday until further notice.